Today, we're taking a step back to the future. The triple option is what our identity, it's what we were born with, it's what we all know. And to have this back in Paulson Stadium today is just going to be just a dream come true.
I'm looking forward to seeing a triple option again.
Today is the beginning of the resurrection of the Georgia Southern football program.
We're going to triple option the out of them, baby.
You know, I mean, we won 6 national championships with that option and played in a total of 8. So, I mean, it worked somehow.
Explosive offense.
I'm looking for lots of scoring.
High scoring game.
Tight pants. That's what I'm excited about.
See Georgia Southern blow it out.
The Eagle Nation coming together again on a fall Saturday afternoon, it just don't get no better than that.
Georgia Southern football. You come to Paulson, you lose, and you go home. That's how we do it. This is Paulson Stadium.
We're just going to try and make sure that we pound it up front. We're going to hit them where it hurts. We're going to hit them hard all day.
Pitch it, pitch it, pitch it. Let the A-backs run. That's all they needed.
We're going to come. We're going to play hard. We're going to be cutting. We're going to be pitching. We're going to be running it down their throat. We're going back to the old school.
Nobody can stop it. You never know who's going to get the ball. Fullback, quarterback, slot back. Then all of a sudden you start crowding the line, play action pass, burn deep. You just never know what's going to happen. We can do it, baby. We can do it.
We're not going to be weak anymore.
I think they're back.